Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'm gonna show you how to install errand vehicles on GTA 5. So if you install some errand vehicles or other mods, you can't play GTA online. Otherwise, you will get banned. So all we need here is the mod, the errand mods, script hook v.net, game config, and errand vehicle spawner. So you will need download all of this. You have installed all of this. Open your open for. Go to your GTA 5 root directory. And then you gonna copy the script hook v. Input 8.dll and scapehookv.dll to here. I already installed, so I will replace it anyway. Copy this one and then drag and drop through here. Yes, I already installed it, replace, and then you will need errand vehicle spawner. Copy these two, the file and the SE file. Replace. After that, you close it and you go to open for Windows. Go to edit mode. Go to mods, update x64 DLC packs, and then you're gonna copy the car mod. Okay, and then you're gonna the STL Goose, this one. I'm gonna drag and drop to here. There you go. Okay, after that you're gonna go to mods, update.rpf, common data, and then you're gonna go to dlclist.xml. You're gonna right click and edit it, and then after that you're gonna copy one of the these items with this one, and then you press enter on your keyboard, paste it. And the patch day, you're gonna replace it with the folder name. The folder name is SEL Goose. After you done typing and replace it, you're gonna click save, turn off edit mode, and run your GTA 5. Okay, guys, after you guys have looked to the game, you're gonna press F5. And then search vehicles and then spawn what the name of your vehicles. There you go. And see here, it works perfectly. See with the speedometer working. Car is working perfectly, nothing problem, no problem. See, very good. Land Cruiser. Guys, thanks for watching for this video. I hope this can help you on installing your errand vehicle. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And see you on the next video. Bye.